A University of Central Florida football player is dead after off-season conditioning drills on campus.
Ereck Plancher, a redshirt freshman, was rushed to the hospital after he collapsed during those drills. We have live team coverage tonight from the UCF campus.
First to WESH 2 reporter Bob Keeling. And Bob, do we know what happened?
Yeah, not at this point, Jim. At this hour, to university administrators, the death of this young man, seemingly in prime health, remains a mystery. But in a news conference here, UCF police made a point of saying that once he became stricken, help was there for him almost immediately. Devastated UCF Knight football players leave a team meeting having just heard one of their own has died. A university spokesman says redshirt freshman Ereck Plancher had just taken part in a 10-minute conditioning drill inside the Nicholson Field House.
As the players were leaving the building, he went to, went to his knee. As you know, most of I play football, and sometimes when you get tired or something, you go to a knee to try to collect yourself. And then at that time, our staff moved in because they obviously recognized something wasn't right. Because, again, as I said, I play football, and when you went to a knee, usually they want to say, "Are you okay? You all right?"
UCF police say Plancher was given CPR almost immediately and treated with a heart defibrillator. UCF emergency personnel were called and took Plancher to Florida Hospital East by ambulance. He was pronounced dead just before noon.
There is no sign of anything that would lead us to think that something was inappropriate or improper. It's just a tragedy that happened to a fine young man.
Now, an autopsy is scheduled that officials here hope will give them more clue into this young man's death. But they say that he did not complain of anything during this 10-minute conditioning drill before he died. Now, as you can imagine, this was the very beginning of spring practice for the UCF Knights, and this absolutely has to be devastating for them.